Hi viewers, welcome to Tasty Witch Treats. Today I'm going to make tasty and spongy chocolate cupcake. First, we need to sift the maida or all-purpose flour. Then, I'm adding 4 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 2 teaspoons of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, and mix it well. 30 ml of curd, 30 ml of milk, 30 ml of oil. Then I'm adding little amount of water in order to get the batter consistency. Two teaspoons of vanilla essence, tutti frutti. Adding sugar. Add sugar as per your taste. I have already placed the cupcake liners in the mold. I am going to fill it with cake batter. I have preheated the oven for 10 minutes and baked the cake at 175 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. Our tasty and spongy chocolate cupcake is now ready. For more good recipes, like, share, and subscribe to Tasty Witch Treats.